All right, I think we are good to mess with Dead Space 2. I'm looking forward to it. I've heard out of all of them, this one is the best one. Oh. Oh, that's kind of cool. I mean, we just finished it, but I kind of want to see what they have. They said it's a movie.
By the 25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted. Desperate and on the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open and stripped bare. All of Earth became devoted to this effort. The planet crackers were built, the USG Ishimura the first and most famous. Planet cracking became routine. Its spoils kept us alive. Eventually, greedy eyes fell upon Aegis 7. Restricted for centuries for reasons unknown, greed and corruption saw to the demise of caution. There, buried beneath the surface, an artifact.
There it is.
The red marker. Long lost and long forgotten. The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail. The key to human immortality. Or so we thought. It did not bring salvation. It brought doom. The marker bred insanity, murder, and chaos. It bred necromorphs. Those who escaped the planet fled to the safety of the orbiting Ishimura.
This is Shuttle CSO-4. The colony's overrun. We can't go back.
The scourge released upon Aegis 7 came with them. Within hours, the Ishimura went dark. The corporation dispatched a small repair crew to check on its investment.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Among the crew was an engineer, Isaac Clark.
Isaac, it's me.
He had something special aboard the Ishimura.
I wish I could talk to you.
In the darkness, Isaac found death. It was not holy, it was not alien, it was man-made, and it could be used to stop the outbreak. Isaac also found Nicole.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Dead by her own hand, she was an apparition of the marker. Isaac engineered his escape. But everything else was destroyed. Later, he wakes in a hospital on Titan Station, an Earth-Gov metropolis on Saturn's largest moon. Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe. For the marker changes all.
Dang, what a crazy, like, recap. Like, this is well done. Okay, so we have Zealot. I feel like Zealot could be good. Yeah, we'll run Zealot. Why not? We'll see how difficult it is.
Are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference.
No,
I'll call you back
okay.
later.
It's okay. How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
I'll just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting on a range thing. Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? I'm going to call you back as soon as I can, okay?
Isaac!
You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Good, good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
All right, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Okay, what an intro.
Isaac
yeah, not gonna go that way. All right, I'll go this way. Yep. Hey, what's up, everybody? Yeah, they, all right, so we didn't destroy the hive mind, I guess. I think, Oh! Oh, no. Oh no. Straight up insta-killed, huh? Alright, oh, that's good. Alright, so we're going to stay on the far end of the hallway, I guess. I gotta go. Oh. Alright, I didn't expect a quick time event. So there's quick time events in this one too, huh? Man, learning all sorts of fun stuff. Oh no. Man, imagine not being able to get out of the tutorial. Alright, good to know that just because it's a cutscene doesn't mean we're safe. There we go. Oh, our health is looking real good. Looking real nice. Ah, yes. Chapter 1. That's certainly an introduction. Very, very similar to the first. Rip that guy. Alright, time to save. I wonder if our ammo is going to be as plentiful as it was in the last mission, or the last game. Hello? Hey, what? Oh, never mind. Take me down? Why? What did I do? I'm in this mess too.
Oh, the straitjacket. If only I was a magician, I could, you know, pop myself out of it.
My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think? It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't.
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss. What?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what she looks like, but I can't remember what she...
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault! I didn't kill him! They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this! Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
Man, real harsh. Real harsh.
Now.
And you just look down on them, huh? Oh, that's not good.
My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
Alrighty, well.
Still hurts?
Yes, I'll schedule.
So I'm guessing this is the equivalent of a, of an insane asylum? Oh. Hey, man. Okay.
Red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them.
Okay, thanks.
Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore.
My man is actually crazy. Good to know.
Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
Uh-oh. Oh, I have combo attacks now. Nice. It is very loud in my ears. I had to turn down a little bit. All right, well, this place is crazy.
Clark. Isaac Clark, is that you?
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on age 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Okay. Oh, nice of them to still give us, like, glowing lights and stuff. Like, we still got a HUD and everything. We're in the patient suit, I see. Definitely went through some graphical changes for this one. I like how the ticking is corresponding with the elevator arrow. Press and hold B. Yeah, I see that. Oof, I didn't see that. I just caught the tail end of it. Dang, man. Look at this. They definitely upped the ante on all the lighting and stuff in this game. Like, big time. Okay. Something back here? There was. Audio log. Press tab to play it.
TPS report 1418. The recent realization that the popsicle sticks were being constructed into marker-like miniatures for over a year has led to a search of the unit for any other such phenomena. It appears widespread, with marker forms being made out of medication bottles, hypodermic needles, and even toiletry items like nail clippers and tweezers. The research teams have all been notified of the discovery.
That's not good. Also, let me change this before I forget. There we go. Shift that over to Dead Space 2. Alrighty. Need me a plasma cutter. I also need another health kit. Now this looks like a place I'm supposed to run from something in. Don't do that. Yeah, I didn't think so.
What the hell?
That's fine. Don't worry about it, Isaac. It's fine. Just keep on trooping, you know? Oh, okay.
Yeah, no, that's fine. Listen, they're not going to attack us. Do you have a weapon yet? We haven't gotten there. You just got to set the tone, man. Ow.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Is this a good idea? Yes. Oh. Interesting. So that they give us our kinesis really fast. How the heck do I get out of here? Oh, I see. I probably should have taken that and launched it. Ah, okay, they gave us more than one. Help! We got him. Alright, here we go. Oof. Money. Hey, what's going on, Lick? How you doing, sir? You caught us. We're in the very beginning of Dead Space 2. We just finished the first one. And so far, this one's been fairly intense, not gonna lie. Still need more health and stuff. Ah, perfect. Are you doing good, sir? You're doing fairly well, I hope. Hope y'all like shelving. Help! Help! Get away! Alright, they gave us a weapon to deal with them. I got hit again. You guys dropping anything yet? No? That's a shame. Alright, well, we know there's a bunch of bars down here. Money. Okay, I'll take that. Yeah, so far, the atmosphere in this has been very, very intense. This one scares me a lot. Yeah, it's, okay. Oof. Hello?
Who's out there?
Oh, that dude's going nuts.
Please, God, somebody help me. Hello? Oh, God! Please! Please!
Hold on! Hang on! I'm getting there. Oh, plasma energy.
I'm all alone in here.
We're getting the gun. It's me.
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh, ho, ho.
Oh my God.
Yes, it is. Yeah, well, rip, dude. Yeah. All right, we're good now. Get him out of here. Okay. Don't do that. Got it. What the heck happened to your neck? Give me that ammo. Alright, now we're fully locked. We're fully loaded. Ready to rock and roll. Ooh. Break all those. Okay. Alright, well, let's go, I guess.
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
It's weird that we have a voice now. I'm not gonna lie. After playing through the entire first game with our guy never saying anything, it's a little strange. You guys drop things? Is everybody like a pinata? Alright, nah, nothing. So I wonder if this game is gonna have checkpoints like the other one, or if it's gonna rely on save points. We have anything? 15 rounds of plasma energy. And $3,000. Hello? Okay. All right, but now that we have a gun, they're gonna start sending a lot more enemies at us. Although ironically, they didn't send that many, or they sent some at us without a way to defend ourselves as well. Okay, let's not do that, okay, game? Hey! There it is. So do I have to dismember them enough for them to drop stuff? Yeah, apparently. Ah, listen to that. How relaxing. Okay. I also wonder if this is going to be as open as the previous game, or if it's going to be a little bit more like straightforward on everything you have to do. Or if it's going to be even more open than previously. Alright, so apparently in this one, now we are going to have to, like, double tap bodies and stuff. Yeah, I know.